super similar, but you know, the bat tail, like, I usually describe it as a, you know, it's a swallowtail, it's a reverse swallowtail, you know? So you shorten your rail line, but then you get rid of some of this area back here, so it holds in real good. And like on a quad, you're driving more off the fins than you are off your tail. So with the quad, you kind of skate off of these, and then you want to get rid of some of this tail so it holds in a little bit better.